5 plus 5 is 11. Whatever.
Tony Stark makes you feel he's a cool
Hello?
Just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not right now, kid. I'm busy.
Yes, sir. I know you're bossy.
That's not what I...
Can I just drop by your place and get a juice box?
No.
Thanks.
Wait.
Hey, Pops. Mark 42, you're on babysitting duty. Perfect.
Later.
Little lower. Hello? Oh, hey, Cap. What's up?
What? I thought those portals broke years ago.
Well, what do we do?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The middle of nowhere?
Okay, then.
So there's a portal in the middle of nowhere, and we're going to it. Make sure the kid doesn't get into trouble.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
Where's the rest of the team? Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Well, we'd better be going.
It seems like the portal's ring has come from space.
Thanks for the ride!
Ma'am, come look at this, quick!
It seems to be some sort of crystal, possibly related to the portal.
Guys, there looks to be a spot in the middle of the ring where maybe a crystal could go.
Good job, kid.
Tony, it's too risky. We don't know what this thing's capable of.
Don't do it, Natasha.
I'm sorry, Cap, but I have to.
Well, you don't really have to.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's do this.
Whoa,
Jerry!
Oh, hey, didn't see you there.
Whoa, that was terrible.
You can't fight back now. We can do this peacefully, or we can do this violently.
Yeah, let's save our energy. Try to get them back in the portal!
Don't even think about it.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
And don't come back.
I mean, not to be rude or anything.
See you, suckers.
Now how do we turn off the portal?
Sir, there seems to be a flying aircraft preparing to land right here.
I'm glad that the crystal survived that landing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's too bad that our driver doesn't know how to land!
Thank you for coming and helping us through the fight.
No problem.
Spider-Man.
What?